right, so we check out some airgun stuff here. We're still at industry day at the range here at SHOT Show 2023 here with Aiden Hansen, Umarex booth. We went through all the airguns, which is some stuff, but this is a new thing. Everyone always asks us about, is there any guns for home defense? Any airguns for home defense, And usually the answer is no. Now, if someone breaks in your house and you shoot them with a BB gun, you're just gonna piss them off and it's not gonna work out well. But now, dun, dun, dun,
so
what
we have
come?
So we have, if you think about it from this side over here, prepared to protect, we've got these pepper ball guns, and they come with practice balls so you can practice shooting these things. And so I've got these loaded up. We got one that shoots 6 and one that shoots 4. One's a compact and one's a full size.
Okay.
So kind of think of it like, if you're looking like a Glock 19 size, again, you go from there.
Sure.
The other one's like a little bit smaller version that runs from there to 4.
Okay.
So they come
out. So there you go, you can see. So these are the practice balls or the pepper balls?
These are the practice balls, and they're noted by blue.
Okay, blue or practice. So what's in there?
Yeah, and they're this size right here, so if you're looking at them, just so you can kind of see.
So what's in here?
It's food grade powder.
Okay.
I'm not saying you want to eat that.
Right, but just for practicing. But then the regular one has, like, nasty.
It'll be red, and it'll be capsaicin. The pepper ball stuff in there, so it's a straight up pepper ball. The nice thing is you don't even have to shoot the person, you can shoot the ground in front of it with a 12 foot cloud.
Oh wow.
So if you're like out hiking with your kid, you got a dog that comes up on you,
bears,
just whack the ground a couple times. You know, whatever you got from there.
Okay.
I think that it's a great thing from there. You don't have to cock anything or do anything. So I'm gonna show you how these load.
Okay.
Matter of fact, I'll let you load that. Go ahead and put this in.
Yep.
You're gonna put the point facing outward. So drop the other side.
Oh, this way.
Yep, that way. We're gonna screw this in.
So there's a little pin.
And I'll show you how this works in a second, because this is kind of cool.
So push first, or just?
No, just
okay.
Dial it in, okay? So you just get it down where it's tight, there you go.
Okay.
So let's say you need to use this thing, and you're keeping it in your purse, or you got it in like your backpack, or in a little holster, or whatever you got it in.
Right.
You need to use it. You pull the thing out, you take it, you pop it on the bottom.
So right now, it's if I pull the trigger, nothing happens.
Right, so nothing happens. You can tell because there's a little pin here. When it charges up, this is gonna pop out of here real quick.
And okay, so like right now, kid, well, just nothing happens.
Nothing happens, nothing happens,
okay.
Nothing happens.
Like hit it on the table or hit it my hand?
Swagger with your hand. So you hit that, there's the little red piece that pops out. So you can pay
that thing's charged. Okay.
And then you just leave it like a normal pistol.
Woohoo! Boom! Right in the face!
Just going straight headshot the whole time.
All right.
Okay. So that's a 6 shot there.
Hold on. I need some more of these. So you push this back. Right, just drop
them
in.
Back. You drop them right in there. There's 2 in there. Trying to see if I got any more stash in here.
All right. Here we go. Get it. Get a shot of this behind. This is great.
Well, these are hard rubber balls too.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I want to do right in the face.
We go right in the face. We got like a lot of wind going on too.
Yeah. We're gonna play the wind. Get in the face.
Whoa!
Oh! Yeah. You can see that big cloud even at the distance.
Oh, yeah.
Like it, like.
So if you shot the ground, maybe we'll do it on the next one.
Okay.
So if you get to the end of this, I'll just show you this little trick.
Okay.
So if you get to the end of this and you don't have a way, you can press this down right here.
And lets
all the air come out of there, so that way you can unscrew this and take the old CO2 cylinder out of there.
So you can load this up. Now this is great, because you can load this up and feel safe until you're ready to use it.
Until you're ready to use it. A lot of people are like, if you put a CO2 cylinder or something and you get ready to use it, then you're like, if I put it in now, it's just going to leak out and it won't be available.
Right.
So this thing's just sitting there waiting to be punctured.
Okay.
So if you pull it out and go whack, dog's coming after you, hit the ground a couple times in front of them, make sure you're kind of upwind from it. Boom, boom, and that thing will powder out. I mean, you can see it down. This one's getting ready here. You can load this one up again.
Okay.
Go ahead and screw that back in.
Yeah.
And maybe put one on the ground here to see how it. It's kind of a windy day, but to see that kind of cloud.
Okay.
This one holds 4 shots, so you're not gonna get a full 6 out. It's a compact. For me, I like the full size from there, because I think it's a good thing.
So again, nothing there.
There's no pin sticking out. Pop, and that thing's back out.
And that's easy.
And this is like around $100.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not spending $350 for anything crazy. You know?
Yeah, but again, the point of something like this is just to use it when needed. You're not trying to.
Right.
kill anybody.
Right, and you're just
protect
like
yourself.
You know, if you're out walking your dog or your kids or whatever, and a dog comes up, gets low,
yeah,
shoot the ground in front of it. If you do that.
Let's see, here's the old ground in front.
Yeah, the old ground in front.
Oh yeah, get back! Get back! No, in the face! In the face! Face in the face.
It's a little windy.
That's the same thing right here. You can.
Yeah, you can just press it down.
Okay.
And that'll bleed it all
out.
How
does this one load?
The what?
How does this one load?
This one loads. That's a good question. I'm glad you asked that.
Excellent.
So you open it up here, and then
okay.
You can see right here, you pull it forward and then drop your different balls that you have down inside.
And so you have the choice of just a powder ball for practice,
right?
A rubber ball.
A hard rubber ball.
Like
it's smart.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a
hitting someone with a rock.
Paintball that doesn't break.
Okay. Or then you have the full pepper.
Right. So if you're ready to go, and it comes with it, they're noted in the pack. The pepper balls are red, so you'll get them in a pack. It's like a little tube.
Oh
yeah. Fill that thing.
Oh yeah. I mean, it's like.
Well, here, why don't you fire a couple through there?
This air.
Let's.
Taking it to
load them up in there.
Okay. Yep, one more.
There you
okay.
go.
Bison, American bison.
Let's see what this deer, does for
bears,
in the face.
Oh!
Yeah, that is. I mean, that's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt.
I'll probably take it down there.
It's gonna hurt.
Yeah.
So you have your choices between them. I guess you know, if you want. For me, I would go with just like the pepper ball. Have it ready to go. Have everything loaded up.
So this is the compact.
That's a compact.
Oh, that's the full. Oh,
that's the full Johnny that comes there. Inside of there, you get 10
there
of the
go.
Pepper balls inside there, 10 of the rubber balls.
And it does have some
awesome. So there you go. You've been looking for airgun home self-defense protection. Wives, kids, out walking.
Not all people are gun people, but that's something there that's
safe,
less lethal
but effective.
It's effective.
Nice, dude. Thanks, man.
Yeah, you know what the first thing we did when we tried these? Shoot me with one of the blue ones and see what it feels like.
Yeah.
Ah, right in the love handle.
Really? Ouch.
Yeah.
And how'd it feel?
It doesn't feel good. If you hit someone right in the chest, that powder is going to go like this. First thing they're going to do is take a breath. It's going to be, you're going to have a chance to at least get away. So.
Yeah. And that's it. That's what it's all about.
Yes.
There you go. That's it from Industry Day at the Range.
It is. Look at the sun starting to come out.
I mean, this is great. It's still raining, oddly enough, but
it is.
At least the sun's out. Yowza. Quit that carbine. Man, I love that. Love the smell of fresh air in the morning. Airguns. You can find these actually on our website. I believe so. So go to AmericanAirgun.com for more information. And we will, guys, stay with us. We're going to be live all week, all month. We're going to be putting out videos for SHOT Show. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Thanks.